I fucking hate you more, these people. Leave you bleeding in tender little. That's not the left of you fucking feebles. A scorching scorn, a fucking more these whore. Rip out her spleens and eat her toes so fucking raw. Without cooking it, I guess. You fucking faggots, you disgust me. I wish I could kill every one of you. I'd go alone in the streets, alone by myself, looking for some human meat for me to eat. This isn't just a fucking song, it's me trying to release every shit that's been burning from within for so long. Till I get so damn sick enough to hesitate and kill a couple of more of these couples to slit their baby's throats. And life as blood flows out the pushers and shit. Cause bitch, you more of these fucks and shit, but a pile of shit. You all deserve to be burned to stake, cause I gradually piss on your burnt bodies. And so you're up to trash bins. I'ma bend your mortis fleck and then they fucking just cross upside down. The fucking I toss them corpses across a pile of horse manure that's so stinking gross. I ain't gonna talk to you, bitch. Cause if I burn you, fucker, don't fool me. I got your fucking clitoris into fragments and bunch of damn skins. Then you vomit out your stillborn twins. Thoughts and ideas, sick as gross. If I'm horse and gunnery and a fierce ass. Mixed with some Ouija boards while I'm beating you in the fucking skull with a fucking shit. So salt and I'm still pissing on your Maltese flag, you motherfucking fags. And it's just me releasing every bit of vigorous fiber that's been held within for so long. And if I cannot kill every one of you Maltese breasts, then a fucking hole. Your baby's eyeball still comes out of its asshole. I hate you Maltese fucks, fuck your religion. I abhor you all, and with these venomous lyrics I'ma destroy you and abolish the whole fucking island to ashes and castrate them all these smear and torturize faggot ass. I'm still insane and mad. Pepper spray your baby's face and leave him dirty. And I guess it's getting out of hand. Hand them anything that's out of his hand. Skinning them hands, hand in a scram. Handed them a head in a biscuit, cause I'm a biscuit case. I'm trying to escape this place filled with so much hate that I'm angst enough to salivate venom on your face. As if I'm out from space, spares into each face. 666 till I'm spasmatic enough to wipe out the entire fucking Maltese race. Cause I fucking despoil them viciously, and the society ain't shit to me. One day I'm going on a murderous killing spree, promisingly. And the sake in my head, the space taken. Don't know what to do but cut your fucking head and leave it bleeding while your baby's shivering and shaking. Morty's heart's breaking, killing couples just for pure satisfaction. And I ain't got no stories to share, but the fucking fallacy to actually spew syllables of terror. Dude, there's nothing left to tell. I'm still insane with a destiny to be the sick and twisted with sick ass intentions to burn a few more infants like burnt interns. And honestly, I hate you all, and I don't need no damn fence at all. Cause I'd rather see your mofos splattered to bits as I'm meditating through a fucking trance by the fences in front of six headless friends. And it's a deformed embryo that's ripped out graphically from some slut's disfigured asshole, eating some torsos, disembodied souls, and gouged out eyeballs. And I guess I'd gone blame it on me though, and you're so damn fucking right, it's all psycho. Sick as visions of a red cess that's rounded up into sliced cuts of ground meats and other several body parts cut up inside the meat grinder. Sick as rhymes till I construct your bodily function. Blasphemous sex, metal wax stove from acid drips out your appendix like venomous breaths. Tons of liquid I've sent. I'm so sick and tired of being alone and single. I'm about to slit your baby's throat and stick a fucking ring inside it till you mingle a bit. And you're so unfendable and shivery enough that it's cynically sickening due to burning shingles. Still leaving your eyeballs popping out the dark circles, seconding my middle finger, screaming fuck the Maltese and fuck Malta. Cut your fucking veins, bitch. 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 Death to the Maltese race.